where the magic happens. Well, science. But it... Hey, that's... I mean, if you need it, okay.
Thank you. I'm in these days.
I've never actually been in here. Seemed scary from the outside.
Welcome to the Spacer's Choice Constabulary. We are Halcyon's leading brand in Frontier Justice. The office is writing a promotion. Purchase 3 criminal investigations and the 4th one's free. As long as your questions fall within the acceptable margins of curiosity. His likeness decorates many a wanted poster. Do you have any relevant information about this individual? You are correct. An outstanding bounty has been posted for information pertaining to the whereabouts of Phineas V. Wells. I am obliged to warn you against forming acquaintanceships, friendships, partnerships, or any felicitous relationship with a wanted criminal. I am also obliged to inform you of our referral program. For every criminal you refer to the authorities, the board will reward you. Something to report? As long as your questions fall within the acceptable. If this is a setup to a joke, you should know I've never found anything amusing in my life. I don't serve Edgewater. Edgewater and the entire region of Emerald Vale serve Spacer's Choice. Careful, stranger. Talk like that comes. Spacer's Choice is a wholly owned subsidiary of Universal Defense Logistics, which occupies a seat on the Halcyon Holdings Corp, also known as the Board. I must admit it bothers me that you don't already know this. Something to report? Know how to carry yourself in a fight? I've got bounties out for these 3 marauders. Cross them off and bring me their fingers. Just 1 per marauder, please. I'll dust off the old fingerprint roller. As long as your questions fall within the acceptable margins of curiosity.
Been eating nothing but salt tuna for a year.
I know how you feel.
Abernathy's got some bounce in his heel. Must have heard some good news. Go ahead.
No can do.
That's impressive.
I hate you, vending machine.
Rations yet?
Yep. Keep your distance, friend. Sick house is no place for a traveler.
You don't want me breathing on you.
Thank you.
Another day at the cannery.
Don't go knocking your work. At least we've got work.
If I'd been able to get out here, I so would have stripped this for parts.
Due to catastrophic power failure, all doors will remain on security lockdown.
Thank you.
Great work.
Performing. security. Self-diagnostics complete. Navigation systems operational. Combat systems it's not the best choice. Hostile actions towards Spacer's choice mechanics are contrary to logical directive. Conclusion: all hostile automechanicals must be defective in compliance with Spacer's choice policy. All defective automechanicals must be. Affirmative. Mechanicide protocols loaded. Awaiting confirmation.
Leave me alone!
The Mechanicide protocols currently active. Please do not interrupt.
Mind the steam. You're liable to get scalded. No!
System.
Everyone all right? This'll be quick. Don't mess with us.
You're not real. Phantom! no, just leave me alone. You're not real. You're not real. Get away from me, Phantom. Shoot. Scram. Don't you talk down to me, Phantom. Least I know I'm real. See? See, Higgins? This is why you must always boil your sprats before ingesting. Clearly, I mistook you for one of the phantoms of my imagination, which terrorized me on occasion. Chester D. Higgins. The D stands for definitely not insane. I use it as a reminder. Oh, Higgins has been many things over the years. Sprat Wrangler, Saltuna Critic, Aetherwave Personality, Chairman of the Board, Galactic Defender, Sisty Pig Tycoon. I've come a long way for someone who started off as a simple engineer right here in this plant. I specialized in automechanicals, drones, sentries, repaired them, maintained, up. Oh, before. Definitely before. Sisty Pig Tycoonery was the apex of my long and storied career. Look, I don't want to fall into any trouble with the mechanicals. If they wise up to our plans, they will come for us. With prodding irons. Ironic deaths are the worst. You made your point. I'll help you. I discovered a flaw. Their hostility levels were hardwired to maximum. There's no changing that, but you could rewrite their targeting protocol so they attack each other instead. Yes, that's exactly it. I see you're also versed in the noble art of mechanical engineering. There's a behavior control terminal in the other room. It should have options to change how the mechanicals act, including whom they shoot at. Oh, that reminds me. You'll need my passcode to access the behavior control terminal. Here, let me just write it down for you. Funny thing. I was working on a logic module just before the mayhem started. Security chief found me and confiscated the logic module. The tail. Definitely start with the tail. If you're feeling adventurous, the ears are a particular delicacy. I specialized in automechanical. Jimmy'd opened the vending machines. That lasted a good couple of months. Eventually, I had to resort to more unconventional means. Mechanicals lost their bolts. Open fire on anything that moved. I was on cleaning duty at the time. My old boss had me scrubbing pipes when the killing started. So, as you... Jimmy'd opened the vending machines. That lasted... Braised. Boiled. Charred. Skewered. Sprats are good eating, friend. Chock full of brain food. Mechanicals lost. You mean, why did the mechanicals go on a murderous rampage? Same reason any of us do, I suppose. I was on cleaning duty at the time.
unexpected. System.
Here they go! Great work!
any luck finding one of those manuals? No kidding! Really? Well, which one? Look at that! Building a computing machine out of Spectrum potatoes, a primer. I'm just glad it survived all these years. I appreciate you going through all that trouble. In fact, I put aside something special, on the off chance that somebody'd search out those data pads for me. Well, don't keep me in suspense. Ain't that just ironical? If I'd worked a little longer back at the cannery, I might have found this myself. Two whole data pads? Be still my beating heart. Oh, almost forgot your payment. Well, don't keep me in suspense. The geothermal plant? Now that is just incredible! You really went exploring down there? Adelaide always told us it was swarming with hostile mechanicals. That's a complete set! All three parts! I'm gonna be the greatest engineer Halcyon's ever seen! Aside from you, Ms. Parvati, I swear, I'll do you proud.
I'm glad we could help, Thomas.
I've been saving something for you. Just a little contraption I found. Should fit right into your outfit. What's on your mind?
Bring us honor, soldier. Bang up work, soldier. You're a credit to your uniform.
Oh, that reminds me. Gotta look into getting us a uniform.
So this is it, then. The key to humanity's victory over the mechanical hordes. I would reward you with the gratitude of the Resistance, but I'm guessing you want something tactile. So here's a couple of bits for your trouble, and a little something to remember me by.